Mpanyinfo aka esu amansinya ano de nkwa wohwei ne ho hia nkwa nso sombo eche ne sika nkwa sombo chen ase hinara eyi sasunti no Gold Coast Fund Management eka hwan mfi edrunu enum efa wɔrehyɛ no ho ekopɔ emu ewo Our Lady of Grace ayarsabia ɔwɔ esikuma ɔdɔben brakwa mensino emu na wakwaye hwan adoye efa asa oda hwan akoma pono do mfi bebre phototherapy light eye efri bia ono sawawo abofra ba nimbir endru na wawo na wote sinodo ma eshow itumaka abotuma ba otedam no nono so itumtena obrasari edo damaron so ena sawawo abofra ba na join this yarebe no ibi ewo no ho a wote kanzie idi sinodo ma ochi yarebe yinara Gold Coast Fund Management ze kanzia otedam no akwaje a Lady of Grace ayarsabio no adoye waka kan sawo hono wobo apro ewo ho ano echi no wobo ngwa na wote ji phototherapy light Iwo enyiche kwan ado. Medical Director Zema Our Lady of Grace Hospital Dr. Francis Bentel Ichim Ewo Jumezi Ase Ede Abra na wonyi dam kanzino se eviopwa na wabahata amuframan sedema warahata koko.
I will always remember Gold Coast Holdings in July. Do you know why? In July the sun doesn't come out. So that is where your machine is what? Be handy and be saving the babies that we used to dry them in the sun like cocoa beans. In the morning, you see the babies in the sun. But with this, every July, we'll thank you.
Ora Samuel Kwabena Ofosu, District Director of Health, Zema Esikuma Odobin Brakwa, Mensino Ensono Ichemede. Kakranara wobompo wetum saje emoframba hwan anosom edwanan enkwa na iji abakan seize woboshe ehunede enkwa dodowa ose fata biara no wetum na waje.
From January to date, 40 lives have been saved through the use of the improvised incubator, and this one is coming to probably take place of the improvised one. And with this, more lives are going to be saved. And any time a life is saved, Gold Coast Holdings will be remembered. In a year, we do deliver over 2,000 babies. Out of it, we have around 100 being preterm. And because they are preterm, the probability of them dying is greater. And because of this, our district is one of the 6 selected districts that contributes to high perinatal and neonatal deaths in the whole of central region. So you've come in the right time to support the district.
CEO Ezema Gold Coast Fund Management Ora Kwame Asumeni Abra no so zine numan samru tukwa na orichemede mbofamba wambronson na wabu mwan iwo mensinimu na wahata mwan iwo evyemu tide kokono.
Our Lord Jesus Christ said something. He said we should be salt and a light. Today, we're presenting a light to this facility. Gold Coast is 25 years old, and as part of it, we want to give out. Children, we believe, are a gift from God. And we also know that all of us are happy and we like children. So to drive children like cocoa in the sun, and July, because of the rains, there wouldn't be any place to dry them. Today, we're presenting phototherapy to you so that it will not only help to dry the children, but it will take like jaundice and some kind of diseases and infections and all that. So we believe that we are saving life, we're saving children. To us, every life matters. Our boss, Dr. Papa Kwesi Indum, is behind it. Anytime you need any form of assistance, let us know. Whatever we can do to support, we'll make ourselves ready to do that. On behalf of Gold Coast Holdings, we want to present and donate this item to this facility. God bless you.